Good morning, guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. Okay, so Vlogmas Day 11. We are almost to the halfway point, which is very, very sad that it's going so fast. Let me get my advent calendars, bring them in here where we can see them. Okay. So what have you guys done so far in December? Have you done anything fun? Have you started a new tradition? How are you doing on your shopping? I don't know, just how's it going out there for everybody else and your Christmas and your family and stuff? Leave me a message down below in the comments about how it's going for you guys. Okay, let's see here. Day 11. See, that's a deer. It's very cute. Okay, day 11 over here, right there. Let's hope it's in there. I don't have to chase it. Okay. Now what is that? Okay. Oh. I believe it's the stocking. Yeah. Let's see. I can put that one together. So yeah. Oh, get in the light. There it is. Very cute little odd shaped stocking. But yeah, we'll put it in there with the other ones. Oh, and this is what we're doing today. I don't know how we're going to do it because John and Ashley have to leave around 5, I think, or maybe it's 7. So they may do one, and then when Spencer gets off work, we may do the other one. Not sure yet. But yeah, we're going to do our gingerbread stuff today because today is National Gingerbread Day or Gingerbread House Day. I'm not sure. It's one of those. So today's a good day to sit down with your family or your kids and put together a gingerbread house. And, you know, everybody knows nowadays, if you don't want to make them yourself, like mix them and bake them and all that, you can go buy a pre-made kit. I think these were like $8 or $9 a piece. But yeah, they have all kinds of different things nowadays you could do. So yeah, we're going to do that today. But here in a moment, we're taking some sort of work and then probably start our day of whatever else we're doing. Okay, guys, I want to show you. I got an early Christmas present from John and Ashley. If I can get it. There we go. Look, a new phone. It's so pretty. With Mickey and Minnie there on the cover in Christmas. And I've tried to switch John and Ashley's ringtones to Christmas ones. Ashley's is I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas. And John's is supposed to be the chipmunk singing Jingle Bells. But somewhere I messed up, so I've got to recombobulate that one. But yay, John added another Christmas card.
I have a card.
It's so cute.
I got it from Juanita at work.
And you're wearing your Christmas sweater.
Yes.
She's on the phone. But yeah, here in a minute, I'm going to pick up Spencer, and then John and Ashley are going to do a gingerbread thing.
Poochie train.
Poochie train, yes. It's a poochie train. So, which I figure, because if they want to do it a poochie train, he's going to need some melty chocolate, and we think we have some in there that he can use to make it an actual poo-choo train. Right?
Poo-choo. Yes.
And for those of you who don't know poo-choo, what is it?
It's a thing off of South Park for Mr. Hanky the Christmas Poo. Yeah. So, if you need to know, just look up Mr. Hanky the Christmas Poo. Although, I wouldn't recommend it for children. Because, yeah.
Yeah.
They're already, like, everybody has a fascination with poo already, so I can only imagine what would happen if we bring this back into the light.
Yeah. So, like, a 10-year-old running around with a poo in his hand.
With a Christmas hat on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And googly eyes, because it's basically what it is. Except it talks.
That would be a family craft.
It would be. I wouldn't recommend it. There's probably lots of Mr. Hankies in, like, dog parks and stuff, so... I wouldn't, yeah.
I think this is one of the first Vlogmas videos that you guys are going to be in more than just a few moments.
It's true. Yeah.
I explained that wasn't because we didn't like you. It was just because everybody's work schedules.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gone majority of the time.
Yeah.
So.
And Ashley's in there wrapping. We can peek around. She's wrapping presents like a little elf.
She looks super happy.
Yeah, it's always the fun thing, trying to fit a gift into a box, or a box that fits a gift, or a bag, or something. And I think we've run out of bags, so she's trying to fit it into a box, which sounds like she's having a good time.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah. So I'm going to go get Spencer, and then they're going to do a poochie train.
It'll apparently survive nuclear fallout. Because there's no expiration date on it. Oh, no, that's the offer.
Radroaches.
Well, the offer on the class is still good. Serving suggestions. How many does this serve? Serving size. One kit. So this train serves one person.
Hope you're hungry.
Yeah.
Pizza.
Oh, let's show everybody Ashley's Christmassy outfit.
You can't feel them, but they're really soft.
They're like velvety pants. Although in England, that I just said you have velvety underwear. Leggings. There we go.
Yeah. I'm not a legging person, but I need more Christmas stuff for work to wear. Oh, have you told the great people of YouTube what Jonathan and I have decided on?
Chickens.
Aside from chickens, no, I have not. And this is a 510 TV exclusive right here. We will let Ashley tell you. Let me zoom in on your face here.
Good?
Yes. Wait, no. Yes.
So I'm focusing and focusing.
Yes.
Jonathan and I have discussed and decided
that we are going to have a spawn.
Yes.
Of chicken.
As he walks away. Yes. Are you grabbing a pop?
No.
Can you grab me one?
No.
Please. Love you. So, yeah. We're waiting. I had test results. I had blood drawn. So, I'm waiting on the results. I've been fighting with them all day, trying to get a hold of them. So, yeah.
So, yay. Possible babies in the future. Can't wait. They're going to be spoiled.
Until then, I'm eating pizza.
I would, but I don't know where you're sitting.
I just want to say, y'all, if y'all know me, and you know, like, this massive pile going on over here, can you imagine children in this household? I mean, we're basically all adult children anyway.
Yes.
But, yeah, they're going to be spoiled. I'll just throw that out there. They will be spoiled beyond belief, because, yeah.
I don't know what those are.
They're the pieces.
There's a goon drops. I'm gonna say.
Icing.
This is icing.
One of them.
There's apparently a tip in here somewhere. Just the tip.
For the poo-choo train.
Nice.
Oh no, they're over there. Okay.
What's that?
More icing. And then some interestingly colored peppermints.
Maybe they're not all peppermint. Maybe they're fruit.
I got an atomic choo-choo train. Poo-choo train. Atomic poo-choo train.
Why is it atomic?
Because I said it's atomic. Because it never expires, according to that.
Yeah. There's no expiration anywhere.
Maybe it's on the inside.
That would be stupid.
That, and that, and that. Okay, there's the cars. Use these. And there's the front of the poo-choo train.
These, I think, are probably the in-between pieces.
Yeah, that hold it together.
Yeah. While he's doing that, do you want to explain to people the weird, creepy Christmas thing that you heard the other day?
This thing. There is no off button. But it sings. I was in the kitchen doing laundry. Jonathan was in the bedroom. And this thing randomly went off. It's motion activated. So, nothing in here moves.
It was the Christmas spirit.
Yeah. Our ghost isn't happy that we're trying to leave. So, he's just randomly doing things.
She.
Whatever it is.
Dad believes it's a female.
Of course Dad believes it's a female.
He said it's talked to him.
Well, when we've seen stuff, haven't we seen sometimes female-ish looking shapes?
Yes.
Yeah. So maybe it's more than one.
Probably. That's a couple.
Okay, what you got going on here, John?
A poo chew.
I guess so.
Lots of poo on this chew.
Poo chew!
Do we have a... We need a platform for it, don't we?
It's this, the cardboard that I'm setting it on.
Oh. That's not very big.
No. But it says cardboard base. Specifically in the, on the, out, like, what it has to build it. It says a cardboard base.
Hmm.
So, there it is.
Where there's this, too.
Okay, oh. Another base. Second base.
Probably the other important part.
That looks like a complete toilet explosion wheel on the
left. Oh, yeah.
What'd you do?
Mr. Hanky.
I made a poop.
Working on Mr. Hanky the Christmas poo, y'all. And John got a little messy in the process.
He's trying to make a Christmas hat for Mr. Hanky.
I got this.
My teeth
hurt. Okay, guys, so we had to put it in the freezer for a little bit to get the chocolate to harden up. But, yeah, are they?
They're hardened.
They're going to start getting moist and even more sticky.
They're going to get condensated.
Okay, now John's gluing them together.
I'll bust this pastry bag, let me tell you.
Say hi to Mr. Hanky.
Yeah, Mr. Hanky's got some spikes going on there.
I have to decorate Mr. Hanky. We may or may not have damaged certain aspects of the train when ripping Mr. Hanky off of them. So, there's that. So, also,
So you might have to do all your sides or something to...
Yeah, it's a little, not strong enough. Jonathan, for all your tile and grout needs.
I So I don't know if we've talked about this before. Have you guys ever done these when you were kids or just...
I never personally did them, but when I was in kindergarten, this one girl, I don't remember her name, I was in kindergarten. I barely remember nap time. Her mom was like a professional gingerbread maker person, and she literally made like a legit gingerbread house. And I don't mean like, oh, it was, you know, like it was a house, and it just, no, like there was furniture inside it. Like it could have doubled as a dollhouse after Christmas. It had a grandfather clock and like all kinds of stuff. It had lighting.
I've seen the ones that, like, people do of, like, the White House and stuff. It's like, I couldn't imagine.
Yeah.
We're having enough trouble with this small thing.
And this is a poo-choo train.
Well, I'm sure they have a lot more tools, too, to their... If you're going to do something that intricate.
Boom. Poo-choo.
That's the actual... train, or like a...
That's the engine.
Engine.
Okay, I need the light. Okay. This is why I don't write on cakes at the place where I'm employed.
Are you putting him in it?
Yeah. Well, he's gotta conduct the poo-choo.
That's true. Will he fit down in there?
We're about to find out. That's weird.
Ta-da.
I should have decorated his hat after I stuffed him in there.
He's falling, but it's okay.
He's in there.
He's hiding.
Okay, guys, here's the gist of it. It's back on the tray. We're going to put it back in the freezer so all the icing can firm up. And then, are those the trays?
Yeah.
Okay. And then we'll find somewhere to put it and put it on those trays, and it'll be done. So yay, poo-choo train.
Poo-choo.
And then here in a second, I'm going to get Spencer and we'll do that one over there.
Yeah, Ashley's poo-chooing right now. She's making a Mr. Hanky.
I'm sure she'll be thrilled you shared that with the world.
Oh yeah, poo-choo train.
Do I need to say what we're doing?
If you want to.
Making a gingerbread house. John and Ashley made the poo-choo train earlier. Now we're making a gingerbread house.
Yes. And guys, I'm filming too, so I've only got like one hand here to work on anything.
I'm gonna fill in this spot a little bit more.
Okay, you do that. Let's see. Maybe squeeze some grass.
I was thinking that too, since we have green icing.
Although it's pretty much just a green line, I'll have to wiggle it. Yeah.
Oh no, one of the candies is running away.
So I asked them earlier, did you ever do gingerbread houses growing up?
Nope. The only thing that we ever really did was baking cookies for Santa.
So was last year's gingerbread house your first gingerbread house?
No, I made them in school before.
Oh, okay.
Just never made them at home. It was actually a video project I did for one of my classes in school. We're making a gingerbread house. We didn't have to. We just chose for that to be our project. Oh. So, which side do we want to be the front?
I'm just going to draw the door. Okay. Let's see if we can do the door one-handed, y'all. Yeah. Okay, guys, so here's mine, Spencer's. We just have to find somewhere to put this one plus the poo-choo. And our gingerbread houses are done in celebration of National Gingerbread Day. There's Spencer wearing his ugly Christmas sweater, to which there's an ugly Christmas sweater day coming up.
Oh.
Too.
So, yeah,
John's and his. I'm not sure. I'd have to look. I have it on my calendar.
We should wear them to work and be like, we're celebrating a national holiday.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Our place of employment would appreciate that.
I'm sure they would.
Okay, guys, so it's much later. I'm going to go ahead and use this opportunity to end the blog and wish you guys a happy National Gingerbread House Day and hope that you guys put together some sort of gingerbread catastrophe at your house.
Poo-choo!
Yes. So, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already and click the ding-along bell so you can ding along right with us. And we will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye.